2012 was an election year full of surprises. Now let's go back to this date in 2012, 8 years ago today.
March 12th, President Obama met the press after a U.S. soldier was charged with killing innocent civilians in Afghanistan.
Well, I think it's important for us to make sure that we get out in a responsible way so that we don't end up having to go back in.
More than a dozen died. I'm Dennis Daly.